Hi everybody, we've come up with this lockdown challenge where we're going to try and get a small fluffy toy from Noah's bedroom all the way down to wherever that is. What's that? Okay.
Playhouse?
The playhouse over there. And there's two teams, it's me and Charlie.
Yeah.
The winning team has its own.
Uh-huh.
And then there's some other guys, I don't know, wherever. So let's see how we get on. We're going to rig up a zip line based on
a hose,
and it'll be fine, won't it?
No.
No. Just a waste of time.
Yeah.
We're going to learn nothing from this.
No.
No, okay, well.
We're going to have to get this hose up there. How are we going to do this, Charlie?
So we're going to put the hose on attach it to Noah's bed and then put it down.
How are we going to get it up there, though?
We're going to throw it up and somebody's going to...
We're going to throw it?
We're going to throw it.
Is that your plan?
Yeah, we're going to throw it up and somebody's going to catch it.
Really?
No.
Oh, God. Let's have a go. Let's go to Bunny Cam. Bunny is not impressed with this plan. Are you impressed, Bunny? She's not saying anything. Fair enough. Okay. It's a bit loose. Charlie. I've got an idea.
What?
Right. Because it's a long way down from here
uh-huh.
to the ground. Poof. I put in a special safety feature.
Okay.
Boing. What do you think?
Okay.
Okay, Charlie.
Uh-huh.
What's this?
It's supposed to be the thing that you put on the zip line to make the carriage go along.
Ah, nice. And who's this fella?
A little dog.
Right. What's he? How's he going to help?
He's going to be in a basket riding down.
Oh, he's a test pilot.
Yeah.
Good luck, little doggy. We salute you. That was a salute. You're doomed! You're doomed, little doggy! Run away! Ooh, there's a sort of shopping basket arrangement with pink fluffy bits.
Where's the decorating?
Hang on, let's check out the drop.
There's already pre-made decorating.
Oh my word. Oh, my camera. Right, so we're ready for the zip wire challenge now. We're going to see who successfully makes it to their climbing frame. Okay, the first contestant is just being tied on by Mrs. Elton there.
Let go. Hold on to the yellow.
Good luck, baby puffy. Oh, it's got off to a slow start and it's now stuck quite high up. It's a partial success. The jiggling now, there's jiggling going on. Oh dear me. Right, too much friction in this area has caused issues with a rifle. Oh God. I mean, it's all been a huge waste of time, if I'm honest. Whee! Brilliant. Great!
Can you open the top, please?
Phew, excuse me. The excitement has caused me to sneeze. So here's our second contestant, Mr. C Player Esquire. Just attaching the device now, ready for launch. And we'll see how it goes.
Yep.
Okay, he's now attaching the device and readying it for its onward journey. I think this may be somewhat faster than you.
Oh!
Why did it fall off?
Oh no.
Yeah!
I got him!
Yeah!
Oh dear. Boom, 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 boom. My arms are hurting. Oh! That's, oh. Oh goodness. No. We have another partial success. It's kind of moving. It's, right. I mean, the passenger's still safe. Whee! bit of a helping hand. Okay, never mind. Okay, punters, this is round three. Let's treat those other ones as practice runs. They've now substantially copied the better design of the Charlie and Daddy team. Here's Charlie. He's a chief engineer of the Charlie
greatest
and Daddy form team.
Of flattery.
The greatest form of flattery is flattery. Let's go.
Hang on.
Go. Hang on. What was that noise?
Sanity.
That sound of something breaking.
Yes, it's the sound of the egg.
I shall go to rabbit camp for an opinion. What do you think? He thinks he needs cleaning out. She needs. Oh, hang on. Oh, a thing has happened.
No,
oh God, that's sunny.
Hold the wheel.
That's our design!
Yeah.
You absolute bunch of... Oh.
Go.
It kind of works. Can we have a restart, please? No.
That
was the only one.
It totes works. Right. Okay, so we have the third run of the superb Charlie and Daddy team effort. 3, 2, 1, go!
What?
Really?
How did it that?
Really?
Haha!
Really?
No, we need to have a reason!
Really? I can't even reach it! Give it a jiggle!
Huh?
Give it a jiggle! Oh God, not that! No! Oh God. Oh, come on! All right, this whole thing was a stupid waste of time. I don't know. So long, little doggy. Oh, God. It's poor. It's a poor effort. I'm going to blame Charlie. No, oh, sleepy neck. Ta-da! Okay,
huh?
Round four. Go! Really? Just all you have to do is let go. That's it.
I let him go.
Stupid!
You can see it's been a failure. I won.